Hey everybody, it's just Lintendo. I'm finally getting back to you guys with another try on video. So, I have picked up some more goodies from SHEIN because honestly, like, I really like their stuff. You can earn points, you can get free stuff, and you know, a majority of the stuff that I've actually found on there is really good. So, today we're gonna try on some stuff. So, let's see what we're gonna try on first. So, I have decided that. There's my kitty. You know, he's got to check out the clothes too. But I bought this really cute, so girls track, or not track suit, girls suits are like completely in right now. So I totally went and got like a completely girly one. So I'm going to jump off screen really quick and I'm going to put this on. Now this is more of a suede. And at first it did fit a little big. And you have to remember that SHEIN is usually, they're European sizes. Okay. So, I'm just gonna leave it on with my bra because I think it looks good. But, I absolutely love it. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, now, let's get a little bit of a shot. Now, I think these are just, yeah, they're totally fake pockets, but... a little bit big on the waist, but you know, I can deal, I can deal. I think it's super cute. It'd be super cute for like, you know, like a professional job interview or something like that. So yeah. So that is the suit. Let's move on to outfit number two. So next I have a surprise in here. So the next outfits are like really sexy. So this one is a gorgeous lace two-piece. Whoops. Okay, well, let's get this two-piece going. Woo! So, most of the stuff is quite flimsy and stuff when it comes to ordering off SHEIN. But the trick is to just try to order anything that looks adjustable, order it, because the more adjustable, the better. So this is a two-piece lace see-through. And I think I've already pre-adjusted it to the leggings. Now this one I think is a little bit small. We'll do a close-up first. Okay. Actually, I like it. I'm not hating it. I'm not gonna lie. Like, it's pretty cute. It actually fits my top good. Yeah, SHEIN, good job on this one. I really like it. I'm just loving this outfit. It fits actually really good. Okay, let's do a completely full screen now. Job SHEIN, I'm just loving this outfit, you guys. Woo! Okay, so let's move on to our next one. So with this one, the socks weren't actually included, but I highly recommend them. You can get them from anywhere. So we have another sexy two-piece outfit. So let me just jump off camera and get this sucker on. So this one I've already tried on prior and I absolutely love it. I think it is super cute and sexy as hell. Not as adjustable, there's no padding, but It does work for my body frame. And oh my God, it is snowing here in Calgary, Alberta, Canada, people. You heard that right. It is snowing. Okay, so this one is definitely different, but here we go. I'm loving it so far. Maybe I gotta adjust it a bit. Okay, so we got the classic skulls, we got the classic side boob. Cute, okay, we'll do a back. Loving the back. Yeah, you know, this is cute. It's definitely doable. It's something that, you know, I already plan on wearing on stage. So, yeah, good job, Shein. Like I said, the top is quite adjustable. You can, you know, pop the fellas out a bit if you want. Woo, so, yeah, good job, Shein. I really like this one. Killing it. Okay, so, we have one more outfit left. And then, we have a pair of shoes. So, let's see what we got in stock here. Okay, so this is another two-piece outfit, and this one is see-through and super sexy. So let me jump off stage. Woo, and get these suckers on. So this one's super cute. I usually try everything on prior. So this one's not quite like a thong-based underwear, but it is adjustable. And it does have a cute little zipper in the front, which is probably gonna cause me hell when I try and just do it up right now. Oh, and I have it on backwards. So this one's got a zipper in the front, so bear with me. Okay, I got the zipper. Once you get the zipper on, it's like super cute. And I am just loving it. This is probably one of my favorite pieces, so here I come. Thank you for Binnie for being your entertainment. So this is my last actual outfit. And I absolutely love it. I think it's super cute. Yeah, it's not a complete thong, but you know, that's okay because it is see-through. So that completely works. So yeah, good job, Shein. I'm loving this outfit so much. Okay, so our last thing I got from Shein, I got them out of their packaging, but yeah, I bought a pair of shoes. So I will show you guys what they look like. Now, European sizes are like completely different than Canadian sizes. So you have to make sure you watch and you be careful for that. Because you don't want to buy the wrong size. That would be completely awful if you bought the wrong size. So just give me a minute and I'm going to get these shoes on. Now they're all twisted up. Okay. So sometimes they come pretty tricky, and like I said, they're like, I'm from Canada, so I'm not used to the European shoe, but okay, so the shoes turned out amazing. I'm actually wearing them for my burlesque performance coming up. Okay, I don't know like how to get a close-up of these, but they're super duper cute, and I absolutely love them. There we go. They're super cute, and they fit really good. So thank you so much, Shein, for all these lovely products, including these amazing shoes. I really hope that Shein, you know, checks out my videos, and I want to thank you guys so much for tuning in and subscribing. It seriously meant the world to me. So I'm going to end the video pretty soon. So I'm going to get up close and personal. Thank you so much. You know, my first video was so popular. It was like completely mind-blowing. And I'm so grateful. Please keep subscribing, keep sharing. Subscribe to this video. I'll post another one. And yeah, just keep doing what you gotta do to keep yourself sane during this crazy virus, you know. Make sure you check out my Is My Girl. That is where you can see all my uncensored content. You're gonna really wanna check it out. It is just, I have so much content posted on there. You must check it out, you guys, okay? So, I'm gonna log off soon. I hope you enjoyed another SHEIN try-on video. I gotta say that most of the outfits were an absolute, you know, they were awesome. They turned out great, so thanks for viewing. Make sure to subscribe and to share. Bye, guys.